फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन इन माय वीडियो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम ऑफ द कॉमन मिस्टेक्स व्हिच वी यूजुअली मेक व्हाइल टॉकिंग व्हाइल स्पीकिंग टॉकिंग। यू माइट बी वंडरिंग व्हाट आई एम डूइंग दिस टाइप ऑफ फनी थिंग्स, बट इट इज ट्रू। व्हाइल टॉकिंग वी गेट कन्फ्यूज, बिकॉज ऑफ दैट वी आर कमिटिंग सम मिस्टेक्स। बट इट इज ओके टू मेक मिस्टेक्स, आफ्टर ऑल मिस्टेक्स आर साइन ऑफ ट्राइंग एंड इट इज ऑलवेज बेटर टू ट्राई। So go ahead, make mistakes, take chances, make mistakes. That's how you grow. Mistakes are fact of life. So today I'm going to share some of the common mistakes which we generally commit because of confusion. There are plenty of words which are confused you. When I was at school, I also found this word confusing. Because of that, I'm also committing mistakes. But today I'm going to share some easy way to remember all this confusing verb. First verb is talk and speak. Second is sound and voice. Third is listen and hear. Fourth is elder and older. Fifth is weather and climate. Sixth is oftenly we are using see, look and watch. Today I'm going to share some of the easy way to remember all this confusion so that you use this word in your conversation precisely. Let's discuss first verb, talk and speak. Both are related to say. Iska matlab hai bolna, baatcheet ke liye use hota hai. But there are some small difference how they are using, how we use it. Let's see the example. Damni speaks English or Damni talks English, which is correct? I know so many people know this answer, but I can share this answer with reason also. Yes, Damni speaks English is correct. And see the second example. If you are saying don't talk nonsense, and if you are saying don't speak nonsense, which is correct? Yes, correct is don't talk nonsense. Why it is correct? Because speak is more formal than talk. Whenever you are talking about any formal thing, then you have to use speak. And whenever you are talking any informal thing, then you have to use talk. For example, if you are in office and you are saying to something your client or your sir, your customer, how you can say? You can say like this, I need to speak to you. And if you are talking to your friend, then you have to say, I need to talk to you, because talk to you is informal and speak to you is formal. And if you are addressing the audience, then you have to say speak, because it is formal way of speaking. If you are speaking in front of so many people, then it is formal, not informal. If you are talking to your friends, your known friends, then you have to use talk. So I think it's clear that when you have to use talk and speak precisely.